You guys had a lot of energy, and it resulted in offensive opportunities, and you're able to complete the plays, both of you guys.
Yeah, we played well. I mean, the whole team played well. There's just a couple of tweaks we need to tighten up, and I mean, I think we played really well, but you know, we lost the game.
Everything generated off pressure, limited time and space with what Ottawa was not able to do, and then you guys capitalized on that.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, we played well. I think defensively we played well, and then counterattacked on that, and we got a couple goals. So, you know, team's looking good right now, but like I said, we just need to be better in a couple of things.
Important for you to get a goal and I guess overall have a good camp. There's suddenly a couple of new guys here that are just putting more pressure on you to keep the spot that you earned last year.
Yeah, I mean, it's tough. Camp's always tough, but I think, you know, I've been playing well, and I know I can be a lot better than this. So, I mean, hopefully it's just going upwards right now.
Yeah. How could you get better? How's the camp gone for you, I guess, overall?
Just small things. I mean, just small details that I can be better at. But generally, I've been playing well, and I'm happy with myself. But, you know, I can't be satisfied in that and try to be better every day.
When you're going hard into the slot, are you communicating? I couldn't hear from the press box, but boy, oh boy, you were open.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I saw Prosty got the puck, and I knew that somebody was coming behind me, but, you know, I thought if I get the puck really quick, I can shoot it off, and, you know, Prosty found me. It was a great pass and a great play by Frazee, so I'm really happy that it worked out.